Hello guys, welcome back to some more Amnesia the Drug Descent. It is, well, tomorrow it's Halloween. Great, great, great. But, of course, when this comes out, it's like almost 20 days after Halloween. And I'm playing this at midnight right now, so it should become like Halloween any moment right now. Where the fuck? It's been like fucking 15 days since I've last recorded. What the fuck is this? Am I low on? No, I'm still fucking high on shit. What the fuck? Can't touch this. So, but I can use oil right now. Is it really empty or is it just... It's really empty. That's not good. Seriously, I have no fucking oil? What the fuck happened to it? Okay, seriously, don't remember jack shit. From like everything that happened last time. Henry Bedloe went to class carrying the anger of his bitter mother. He never cried, he made others cry instead. Pain is like that, you either become sad or you become angry. Henry always chose the latter. Okay, seems I don't lose. Are you seriously expecting me to fucking walk into this water? I don't like water. What the fuck are those? Are those mushrooms? Okay, swear to God, if something starts moving, I am going back up. Okay, it was not what I was expecting to happen, but still, it's better than the water monster. In my opinion, at least. Because I hate water monsters. Okay, it seems he went away. It seems there's like enough light here, so I don't need my flashlight. I have no idea what way he went. Hopefully that way. For a second I thought I saw him. Oh my god, this is a maze. No. I don't like this. I need something to stand on. Out of here, out of here, out of here, out of here. It's normal door, fuck. See, I just got something. Okay, Jay. Probably it's like... Are you serious? Thank you. Okay, so it either has to be like one of these. Okay, so it's not that. Sure, but there are like 9 possibilities, so I'm gonna check all of these. Okay, I have no idea what the fuck I have to do. I'm gonna switch to this two smaller ones. Kay. All of a sudden it's like loud again. Can someone give me a tip, please? Like, maybe something noted? Plague, missing rod. No, that's all already finished. Mm. No, thank you. I'd rather stay here and breathe this poisonous gas. Is he standing right there? Please no. I hear him walking. That's something I don't like, please. Actually, I think I can just... I can stay here. He's not gonna be able to grab me. Oh. Is that machine supposed to open that? There has to be some kind of reason why. There has to be even a note somewhere that should say why I'm doing that. I probably have to like try and stop that thing. Then get through that. Oh my god, where the fuck? That's closed. Thank you. You can never have too many tinder boxes. Please. Note? No. Diary? No. You just wrote something down. You, my good sir, just wrote something down. I want to know what. Sorry. Let's hope this creature isn't here at the moment. Because I have an idea.
What's happening? What are you doing? Let me go!
Okay. As expected. I swear to god, if this is like an entire different path and the fucking water monster comes out, I am out of here. Hallelujah. Poor guys. It was only like, ooh, what the fuck was that?
Daniel, turn around this instant. You are carrying the shadow with you.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I'm out of here, I'm out of here. The shadow is coming with me. Okay, so there has to be like a purpose in here. Throw you. Like that's the only thing I can see, this thing. Ow. You don't fucking fling for shit. There has to be like something. What if I would take this rock here? Please? Why can't I pick up this rock? No? Something is gonna be behind this door. No? It says I was carrying. Just run. That was a completely different creature. What the fuck? The barred gate was torn down. No, I have to get back there. No. You little piece of shit, you can't get here. Get the fuck away. Wait, I still have this thing. Can you please go away? I need to get over there. Well, at least I think I have to. Because it said the barred gate was destroyed behind him. Wait, wasn't this like cut off before? Never mind. He's like stuck behind that, so. Okay, I don't see him. Let's hope he went to the right. Run. I saw him. The music isn't playing, so he hasn't seen me. But still, that doesn't mean that I want to stay here. Please be the end. Go! He's coming. Oh, this is a fucking long walk. Long climb. Let's check my. I can't open anything while on the fucking stairs. No. Oh. There's never any escape. Things like this live with you always. How could he know if Henry would show up down the road? Or even at his house? Is he mad? Would he do that? I'm currently crystal clear. No mementos. Well, I don't want to climb down, I just was wondering if I could like open. Okay, first of all, open every door. I have to probably be like in this one. Wait a second. Door. Nope. Tinderbox, give me that. Tinderbox. Okay, so it's probably one of these ways. I don't like that, and I don't like that either. I'm trying to reserve as much as I can right now. Oh my god.